Hi there. Okay, wait, don't tell me. Medium latte, extra hot, with cinnamon, right?
Yeah. Yeah, that's it.
Yes, because I always forget the cinnamon, and then when I remember the cinnamon, I get the size wrong. It's about time I got the whole thing correct.
Oh, no, I don't expect you to know my order. I'm sure you get tons of people in here every day.
I mean, that's true. But you come in here all the time, and you always get the same thing, and, you know, it's a nice constant to look forward to. Okay, your total is $350.
Sorry.
No worries.
Today I feel close to it, it seems to be alright. Steady hands and steady feet, I push you fall behind. Miles to go, I'm drifting slow, this wholesome life of mine. Mother told us not to go, no fingers in the fire. Pages after pages I write for me and no one else. Standing tall, no break in the wall, I take care of myself. Fickle is as fickle as a solitary lynx. My, oh my, it's hard because she says just what she thinks. I am only as good as you want me to be. I don't pick up the phone if I don't want to speak. I am only as good as you want me to be.
So you don't want to put too much salt,
because
that'll end up making it too sweet.
Are you listening to me?
Oh,
yeah, of course I am.
Okay, and what did I just say?
Something about salt, I don't know.
I thought you wanted to learn.
I do, but it's more fun to watch you cook.
Oh, I see. Why don't you make cookies by yourself then?
Oh,
I'm sorry.
How can I be
Hey,
So you know that thing I've been working on at the office for so long? So I finally submitted it, and my boss loved it and basically hinted that I'll be getting a promotion.
That's great, babe.
Yeah. What's wrong?
Hey. What is it?
I'm so happy for you, but it just makes me think about how I'm, you know, still working as a fucking barista doing nothing with my life.
Okay, hold on.
No, I mean, you know it's true. I just feel so stuck right now, you know, like my art isn't gonna get me anywhere and, you know, I'm wasting my time at this shitty job and you're getting promoted doing something you're great at.
You don't have to work there forever. Okay, you don't need to figure everything out right now.
I'm sorry, you don't understand. It's not so simple when you don't follow exactly in your parents' footsteps.
Well, you know, I didn't always want to.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean that. I just mean that I never really wanted to have a traditional job or whatever, and it's been hard to figure it out on my own.
My parents didn't get me my job.
I never said that.
Okay, well, it kind of sounded like that. And this is, I mean, this is a huge deal for me. So why are you, like, diminishing it?
What? June, why are you doing this? I just meant that it's hard for me to hold a steady job because that's not what I ever really wanted to do. I didn't mean to insinuate anything. I'm so happy for you.
Okay.
June. Seriously?
Humiliating?
You barely said enough to leave an impression, let alone embarrass yourself.
Right, because I say two sentences and your friends just look at me weird. And then they talk shit about me later.
All I try to do is make you feel comfortable and have fun, and it's never enough.
I'm not sure.
Okay, so when you were laughing with them about your inside jokes or whatever, you were trying to include me.
I was trying to, but you never tell me when you're upset. I'm trying. What do you expect me to do?
Hey, babe.
Hey. How was work?
Shit.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Do you want to talk about it?
No, not really. Sorry.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
What?
Nothing.
No, what's the matter?
I just don't know how to talk to you.
What?
Never mind.
Just tell me.
Oh, so when you ask what's wrong, I have to tell you, but when I ask what's wrong, it's like I'm making some insane demand.
What? All I said was I didn't want to talk about work.
Yes, like you do every day about everything.
Oh my God, okay.
Okay?
Okay! I mean, what do you want me to do?
Talk to me, June!
What are you talking about? What, you're mad because I don't tell you every single detail about my day?
Understand that when you don't tell me things, I feel like it's because of me or because you just don't want to talk to me.
You know that's not true.
No, I don't know that. It makes me feel like you're not serious about us, or like I barely even know you.
Like I'm not serious about us? So this is my fault because I enjoy my job?
No, I'm just saying that you spend all of your time at work, and it would be nice if you could put more effort into spending time with me.
I don't spend all my time doing work, but I also can't just call out or not do my work. It's important to me.
So I'm just not as important?
That's not what I meant. I just mean, I worked so hard for this, and for a long time, it was all I had, and I'm so, so thankful that that's not the case anymore. You are the most important thing in my life, Ev. I promise.
You don't act like it.
Okay, well, at least I have a job that and goals that I'm working towards to achieve our future. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I didn't mean that. I'm just frustrated. Okay, it's really late and I hate fighting with you.
I don't get it. Do you not tell me things because you pity me and my shitty job?
No, that's not what I meant. You know that.
No, I don't! Actually, because I can't know what you're thinking unless you fucking tell me! I mean, if that's how you feel, then clearly we shouldn't be together.
Meeting you changed my life. You're like my favorite person in the whole world. Everything you do is like incredible. And I'm constantly in awe of you. And I'm sorry I never said it enough.